Hello, Pre-K. How are you today? Today is going to be about balancing, but numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And what that means is only so many body parts can balance you on the floor. So, for example, one. Sorry, I just have to get the video right. One will be tree. Or one could be airplane. You can only balance on one. So now I'm going to take you through all the different numbers and suggestions, and then you will show me some of your balances. So let's go with two. Number two. So with two, you can stand on 2 feet, but that's too easy. So what about 1 foot and one hand? I'm balancing. 1 foot, one hand. What about like this? 1 foot, one hand. My bottom is not on the floor. Or I could have my bottom on the floor, that's one, and 1 foot. So that's one, two. That's the number two. Let's try three. Again, you've got your legs, your feet, your knees, and your bottom, and your hands. So this time, three, let's try my knee. My knee is one, and two hands. So one, two, three. That's my three. Or I could go one, two, three. Or one, two, three. Or my bottom on the floor, one, two, three. Or two hands on the floor, legs up. One, two, three. So many different options to do pre-K. Now let's go to number four. Number four, I think of spider or table. One, two, three, four. So my bottom has to go up. So that's four. Or if I put my bottom down, I could put one hand up. See? One, two, three, four. Or put my hand down, one leg up. One, two, three, my bottom down, four. Let's try standing up. We could do one, two, three, four. Or one, two, three, four. Lots of good choices. The last one is number five. Wow. Let's see. I'm going to use my bottom this time. One, two, three, four, five. Not very hard to balance on this side. But let's see. One, two, three, four. What about my elbow and my hand? Five. That's a five. Or let's roll over. We could do one, two, three, four, and then put my head on the floor. Five. Whoa, it's so hard to do. Fantastic. So, I've given you lots of choices for one, two, three, four, five. I want you to show me two of any number you'd like to do. You pick a number and introduce yourself. Hello, my name is. Hi, Miss Mary, my name is. And tell me the number. I'm going to show you number four. And show me what balance you have come up with. Okay, everybody, have a good day. Bye-bye.